In the old days, lumberjacks used to use this method to climb above the hard root wood on big old trees. The athletes cut two pockets for the springboards into the trunk so that they can reach the block at the top. Then they can chop through the block, from both sides, of course.